My name is Rajan Vaidya. I'm a P4 student at the Keck Graduate Institute and your current CPHA student trustee. This year, as student members, we have an incredible opportunity to be involved with the CPHA elections. All student members are now eligible to vote in the CPHA student trustee election. The student trustee serves on the CPHA Board of Trustees as a representative for you at a statewide level. In addition to this, they are also the chair for the Academy of Student Pharmacists Board of Directors. They provide leadership and direction for our academy in activities such as RX Boot Camp, Outreach Week, and Legislative Week. You have two incredible candidates for student trustee. Each one of them has made a video to talk about who they are and why they would like to be your next student trustee. I can't express how grateful I am to have served as your student trustee, and it's time now for me to pass that on to the next individual. I'm confident that both candidates will be able to not only serve you, but also serve our profession. The polls will open up January 29th until March 2nd. Please take the time to log into cpha.com and vote for your next student trustee. Thank you.